Hello friends, welcome to you. In this video we are going to see quick tutorial on how to GIF file and compress file in Windows 11 operating system by the very simplest way. For GIFing or un-GIFing files, you not need any third-party software. Windows has already built-in function for that. So let's go to our video. On desktop, I created three files. To select these three files, just left-click on the desktop and drag the mouse and select these three files, or by manually just click on the file 1, then press the control, then click on the file 2, then the control and press on the file 3. Then just right click on any file and just go to the send to. In send to, just go to the compressed GIFRA folder and click on that. And here is the your GIFRA folder, file 3 is created. Then just open with WinRAR, and here is our three files, 2, 3, 1. Okay, next way or another way is just click on any folder, and here we find many files, and I want to add this all files to GIF. So control all and just go to the share at here, and here we find one GIF folder, then click on this GIF, and my GIF copy to is created, and all files are here. Or you just manually select by pressing control and click on the file, random files. I selecting random files and just go to share, and here is the GIF folder, and click on GIF, and GIF file is created on your folder. Okay, now here is the some random files I selected. Okay, now another way is to select the only one file. To select the only one file and just go to the share and just click on the GIF, and GIF file is created, and here is the only one GIF file. So this is the another way. And the last is, if you want to select this file 1, file 2 or file 3, I will select the file 2 and just go to the right click and go to the send to compress GIF folder and create a file 2, and it's contain only one file. So guys, this is the simplest way to create a GIF file without any software in Windows 11 operating system. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment on this video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.